It's your girl LexxB. Back with a reaction. Back with a reaction. Back with a reaction for you. What's up? Let's get it. YouTube, what's popping, y'all? Good evening, good day, good afternoon, man. I'm happy to see y'all. Y'all looking beautiful, handsome. Whoa, I see you. What's up, man? What's popping? If you're new to the channel, my name is LexxB, and I appreciate you for locking in, tuning in. You know what I'm saying? If you, been rocking me for a while, you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure y'all do that below. It's just a quick one, too. It really is. If you've been checking me out, watching videos with me, just make sure y'all go down there and subscribe. Your girl's on the road to 1K. We trying to get there before 2024. And I know right now me saying that sounds like, but really, for real, like, that's my goal. And y'all can really help your girl out tremendously. Like, you know what I'm saying? What we going to do when we get to 1K? We got to think about that. When we make it to 1K, because we already manifesting it, what we finna do? But y'all know what y'all tune into the video for. Lil Yachty, Strike, Holster. I don't know. It's in the brackets. Strike, Holster. Official music video directed by Cole Bennett. Wow. So Cole Bennett, if y'all don't know, he's the creative director. He's the man, the CEO behind Lyrical and Lemonade. Oh my God, Cole Bennett. He is such, like, I don't know him personally, but he just seems like a really cool, like, guy, like, that I would want to, like, have real, like, low-key probably do shrooms with or something like that, because I feel like his imagination, his mind is just amazing. Like, it's like a little playground, because the things that he thinks of, you know, and you watch his videos, it's just like, wow. Because in the low-key, not even low-key, but high-key, like, I want to get into, like, more video creative directing. I want to do creative directing for people, man. So it's just when I watch him and see, and I've heard his story, how he came up and the things that he did, like, it's very inspiring. And as for Lil Yachty, because again, this is his video that we're reacting to. Lil Yachty, I think I love that he's just so, like, well-rounded. I feel like he's someone who's everywhere. He finds so many pockets to expand his creativity in, I guess. Like, I know he has the nail polish. He does a podcast. He does, you know what I'm saying? He's a very entertaining guy. And I think that his mindset, like, whenever he talks, like, it's just not, like, a typical conversation. Like, I feel like he thinks outside the box. He's not, like, easily probably persuaded type of guy to, like, follow any trend or to do something just because people told him to do, you know? And I like people like that. And so I'm interested to see with them two together what kind of magic they bring to the screen today. I'm sure they've done other videos together. I feel like I've seen other videos with them together. However, I just can't remember at this moment. But right now, we're focused on this video. Lil Yachty, Strike, Holster. Again, I'm interested to know what this song sounds like. I have not heard this song, man. So we're going to just jump right into this. Like, imagine watching any type of Lyrical Lemonade's videos, like, on some, like, serious drugs. Like, but don't do drugs, kids. Don't do it. Don't do it. Well, look at this. And I love, like, and I think Kanye West is one of the, like, he's someone who does this too. And I just think Kanye is, because for some reason this is reminding me of Kanye West. But, like, when they're in, you can tell somebody, like, you put the camera on and you don't, like, you know, you don't even have to put effects on them. If you just have, like, a nice little scene and a camera, like, a person, an interesting person in a camera, you can really do, like, a lot. Like, he has a nice background and stuff, and they're probably just, like, you know, they're transitioning through with just changing the screen type thing. But because Lil Yachty is just the person he is, you give him a camera or you put a camera in front of him and he's just gonna make shit look cool. Movements, just doing very, like, you know what I'm saying? Abstract movements and, like, actions in the camera and just, you know what I'm saying? Doing his own thing, but that's just him. Like, you feel me? Like, it's just him. And I love people who could do that. Like, you don't have to add all this stuff to make their video interesting. They're just an interesting person alone. Like, you know? Just being weird on some shit. I'm dead. It's me. Like, look. Yeah, they switch out shoes. Yo, Lil Yachty's rhyme, like his raps, his bars, whatever, they are so playful. Ugh, I love it. And I haven't heard this song. Like I said, this is my first time hearing this song, and I'm like, I'm with it. You know what I'm saying? So, and I see Holster is on the lean. I'm presuming those are lean bottles, because I feel like lean bottles look like that. For some reason, that's all the lean. Who gonna switch it up? You gotta know this is lean because it looks with that dark little brown looking container with the, like, and I'm like, Lil Yachty does lean? I don't know. That's so unattractive to me. Like, why are we out here making it seem like lean is cool? Why? Why? I like that. Why y'all here looking like a crack? Yeah. I wonder how he did that. What is in it? We're gonna have to look that up at the end. Yeah. Ooh. I don't know how I feel. People with long tongues really, I don't know, sometimes it just really creeps me out. Like, long tongues, and when people go, strike. Okay. Look at that. Look how dope that video was without much done to it, man. They played around with some filters. And I wonder how he was able to flow in that water. Like, I just want to see, did they have him, like, tied up to something? You know what I'm saying? And just have him, like, because, you know, I like how they have him, you know, giving that background of the water. But I feel like that was water. It couldn't have been. But either way, man, I really like that video. Straight. Let me see. Lil Yachty Holster. Lil Yachty. Okay, we're gonna see what the holster is. We just, cause you know, when you don't know something, you should look it up. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so I guess we're not gonna find it. I guess it's up to your. So yeah, I tried to look up what it means, but I couldn't find it. So if y'all know what that, not even not what it means, but what it is, because I saw it on a bottle that literally looks like lean. So I don't know, maybe it's lean, but he talks about, throughout the lyrics, he's talking about he's geeked, striked out like he missed a pin. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's striking out, like, you know, when you get out of work. I think that was one of the lyrics, like, when I strike out, like, when I don't show up to work and you get a strike for not showing up to work, which is funny because he names different ways that you, using the word strike in different ways. Like, there we go. Lil Yachty, again. Kudos on that one. He gets a little checkpoint on that one. And then it's like, I'm like, is he just on lean? Is that why he keeps striking out? I can't imagine. I've never done it. I don't plan on doing it. I don't suggest anybody do it, but I wonder the effects of lean. Oh well, but you know, I appreciate you guys for reacting with your girl. Like always, man, y'all make sure y'all enjoy the little things in life and y'all be safe, man. Y'all go hug somebody today. Don't go hug somebody today. Go compliment somebody today. That's what you should do. Go compliment somebody today. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go compliment. Baby! You're beautiful! I just complimented somebody, right? All right. So I'm going to catch y'all next video. Y'all let me know. Drop a comment down below. You're beautiful. Okay. Anyways, what was I saying? Y'all make sure y'all drop a link below, man. Drop a link, bitch. Who's dropping a link? Y'all make sure y'all drop a comment down below and let your girl know what you felt about the video. Or if you know what I'm saying? No, I was gonna say if you drink lean, but don't tell me that. I don't wanna know that, actually. Also, while you're there, just quick favor, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Appreciate you. Much love and peace over here. Sending you good vibes. See you next video. Peace.